Now, Somba mood engulfed as family and friends gathered at Njoroge's home. The family now says that the requiem mass was a means for them to get closure, even as they wait on DNA tests to be conducted. Now, Anne Karanja, Caroline Dutin, and her three children, Kelly, Ryan, and Ruby, were from Canada when they met their death.
Because we had many plans for our future and for our young family. God, in his infinite wisdom, had other plans. He decided to take not only her, but also my mother-in-law and our three children.
Tunachukua mkasa huo pia kwa njia ya karibu sana. Na niseme tayari tukimaliza hei maneno, na tukiomba kwamba ni safari ambayo itakuwa ndefu, sisi kama county tutaweza kutoa legal support kwa familia. Show.